You just had to jump and find the cannon, didn't you, Doctor? You just had to. It's a monster. Please just listen. Hey, oh, hey, no. I don't have anything for you. We're connected. You, me, and the cannon. The cannon are connected. It's one big soul. The good, the bad. Shut the hell up. That's a mess, you don't know what you're doing. Listen to the camera, one part. Maybe one part out. It's weak. It's gonna drain all our energy just so you can make a block and off. You're just trying to stop me. Listen to me, monster. You never listen.
Make sure you don't escape.
You don't know what you're doing. Let me out. Oh. What now? Oh. There you are, Doctor. Becky. That's me. What are you doing here? I came with Jack. Marvel with you? No. Oh. Anyway. Get me out of these chains. What's going on? Who is that man in the tracksuit? The master, an old enemy of mine. Glad to see you again, Mickey. So what's going on? The master using a cannon to fire Earth. What's been going on down there? The Earth split open until it started to repair itself. That's good, do the other one. Hang on. The cannon destroyed the Earth. Now it's split apart and this woman got sent down to Earth by an exile. Oh god. The master's gonna shoot her. We need to stop the plans. What happened to you? Look, I jumped in front of the cannon, okay? Come on! Legends say the Time Lord cannon is the Time Lord Underworld. This is right. I wonder how you could survive in that. Maybe I could, and maybe I could not! In a trap! No! Get in the chase! Whoa! Lockdown! Jack, no! Whoa! Down to the TARDIS! Thanks a lot, Doctor. Showing that, now the whole fabric of this planet has been ripped apart. Oh, great. The fabric of existence is about to be ripped apart and the fabric of this planet is about to be ripped apart and you're trying to kill me. You would kill the Time Lords and I'll let you go. Go on. Do it! Exactly. Kill the one. Kill the trophy, what isn't getting it ready? The final act of your life is murder. But which one of us? Get out of the way. Gotcha, Doctor! Gotcha! I'm getting sucked back into the Time Lord cannon! Oh, this is ridiculous! Back to help me! No! You're making me dizzy! No! I'm alive! I'm still alive. But... Leg onion? Leg on it? Yeah. It's the can. It seems to be making a bit of a noise. The master left it on before he was sucked in. Ready to fire. And it's aimed at you. Still, I may have to take a while to rebuild. Says an unstoppable weapon. You kill the unkillable. You better let me out then. Your time will go by opening it. You completely should blow me up. Just leave me, Doctor. Okay, I will. You had to go in there, didn't you, Jack? You had to go in there. You had to go in there, didn't you? Because that's all you were. Oh, yes. You were always this. But me, I can do so much more. So much more. This is what I get. My award. Oh, it's not fab. Doctor, please don't!
Please, no! No, please!
Hi. Hi. Still with us?
Yeah.
Huh? Where are you? Stars. Come on. Am I? I don't know where to go. Legs! I still got legs. Good. Arms. Hands. Oh, fingers. Lots of fingers. Yes, eyes. Two hands. I've had worse. Chin. Blimey. Hair. I'm a girl. No. No. I'm not a girl. I'm still not ginger. There's something else, but there's something important. I. Crashing. Geronimo.